Duh, jam.
Oh, iya.
Wow.
Ada
animation
good. Yo, what's up guys? It's DMC back at it again with another video. Today's video is about Sword Art Online. We're going to react to all the openings.
Peak.
Yeah. So like Shireg is saying, this was recommended by a few of you guys down in the comments below. I think two or three of you, but we'll shout you out. There's quite a few openings. I think there's like 13 or 14. But I've only seen season one. What about you?
I've seen it all.
You've seen it all? Oh, you finished all of it?
I've seen it all.
I can't lie, I dropped it after season
one. I dropped it after season three. I missed anime.
I don't know about that. It fell off.
Yeah, it was all of that as well.
It was so sick. So good,
it fell off.
Season two might not be like that good, but
season two was good as well.
It was okay. Like, no, it was good. The ending was good, but like, not the
I don't remember. I can't lie. It was so shit.
I can't remember.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
All
the openings were all
good.
They don't know.
Lisa is the girl. That's the only valid point.
Yeah,
that's the only valid point.
The opening one is iconic. Like,
yeah.
Wait, what about you though?
I watched that movie.
You haven't seen it?
Which movie?
Yeah, same as I watched that movie.
You watched the movie without
you watched the movie.
No, the movie is
taking place in season one.
Like, oh, was that one that covered season one?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Astronaut's
point of view.
Yeah,
Astronaut's
point of view. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I watched that movie, yeah.
That movie was
No.
Okay. But yeah, the first one's Lisa Crossing Field. I think everyone's heard of this one. This one's iconic.
Thank you, Hiro.
This one is what blew up Isekai.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
100%.
This
one,
I'm not
watching
it.
Nah, I don't know about that.
It is, actually is.
Look at this, loser MC.
That's the opening.
Lisa
Hardcarries.
Yeah,
Lisa
Hardcarries.
I remember the black screen. Wait, what's it? He's a beer, cheat. What's it?
He's a beer.
He's a
beer.
He's a
cheater.
What the hell?
Yeah,
what?
He's a
cheater.
He's a beer tester and a cheater.
So he had a head start in there.
Ooh, that was good though. The transition between the
beta testers. There were so many beta testers. Oh yeah, there were other ones. Yeah.
But he was just bad.
He was just bad.
He was a solo leveling as well.
Yeah, he's solo leveling.
He's solo
leveling. Look at solo leveling.
Sanjin would never. Could never.
Look, this beat was so sick.
Yeah.
No,
this guy's better. It's better than
Sudden
Epic so far. Like, it's
Sudden
Epic.
No, no.
It is.
I would have said it's better than
Sudden Epic.
Right now, it's better than Sudden Epic.
Yeah, right now.
Right now, it's better than
Sudden
Epic.
But it's only been 3 episodes
so far. Yeah. And the
biggest
problem is, never knew he was the bad guy, the villain. Oh, I remember that purchase, I remember.
Oh, yeah.
The guild guy.
I guess.
I remember that, yeah. I don't know. When I was watching, I didn't get shocked, though.
Yeah, that was shocking. Next up, opening 2. Yeah, I've heard this one because it's season one. It was like the second
season
part.
One? I don't remember.
It's the second part, I think.
Yeah, second part.
It was with the girl, isn't it? His sister.
Oh, Alpha Online!
Yeah, I dropped it.
No, this is good.
Nah.
This is good.
I don't remember, but if I can remember, this was years ago.
Asuna got captured and they were trying to save Asuna.
Oh, yeah.
This is where something crazy happens at the end.
The tentacle scene, I swear, isn't it?
No. With the guy. Just
stops.
No!
No spoilers. Oh yeah, they turn into elves!
What happened?
They turn into elves in this.
They're not putting in shit.
No, the song is sick.
The song is good now.
What is the point?
I like the opening. Opening one was
good.
That is the
game.
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's his sister.
That's his sister.
Yeah.
It's
so weird.
Oh yeah.
That's so weird.
But no, that's why I dropped down.
Keep it.
That's
so
weird.
I thought it was stepsisters.
Yeah.
No.
That's a cousin.
Oh yeah.
Cousin sister. Yeah. The
brother
and sister.
You were religious.
It was some weird thing going on. I'm just saying. Do not watch it.
Don't worry. You don't miss out on anything. So.
Ooh!
Can't get one that was peak as well.
Were you? I remember now, it was peak.
I remember this. This is good.
I don't know, I just heard they started doing like guns or something.
Who was that guy?
I remember.
Every time he shoots someone, he kills them real life.
No! It was so dumb because the guy went to his house, yeah?
No, but you know, no one knows that.
I know, but that was such a dumb thing.
you don't understand it. It was so
good. I don't know, I remember watching
you can spoil us all you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna spoil you guys. No, but I like this season.
Oh, that's the guy. That was the guy.
This guy?
No, no, the guy before the girl died.
It's all the girls from the previous season, I swear.
From Alpha Malign, yeah. Because there was Alpha Malign.
Oh, yeah, there's Alpha Malign again.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, the song's good. Look at him. Everyone uses guns, but him for
it. Oh yeah, I remember. He has a lightsaber.
Wait, what do you mean him? That was a girl.
He has a lightsaber.
That's a girl.
No, that's character. Yes, but his character got like messed up.
Is that Kirito again?
Is it still season 2?
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, sort of like
two.
Babies?
I forgot.
They're growing.
What is this? Wait,
I don't know. They're growing up.
Each clip.
Wait, I like wait, the song.
I don't remember this.
What's that?
Wait, is that Honey MC now?
You guys skipped it, isn't it?
No, this is
they're skipping their own show. They're skipping their own show.
Wait, what's the character?
It was a long time ago. It's so many years.
Oh, yeah. He fell off, they took him out. Wrong character.
He deleted his character.
Wait, the beat drop!
This one is actually good, yeah.
Oh. I swear they play the same most.
This might be my favorite one.
I swear.
Yeah, they're reusing buses.
Kirito stole all the.
They ran out of bus customizations, the devs. Yeah,
the production.
In the new update, they use the same bus as the first
update.
First update, yeah.
Oh, I'm still singing the song.
Nah, I think this is my favorite song.
I swear that's a gold that.
That's what's so bad.
Nah, this was my favorite one. I can't even lie, this is my favorite one.
The best one was opening 3.
No, the
one before this one.
Yeah, the one before this one.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a movie, I think. Yeah, there's a movie.
There's a movie?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a movie opening.
Yeah.
I watched it, I don't remember.
It was really for like a final boss in there. Oh, yeah, it was a full 100 bosses that I was trying for the game.
Oh, yeah, the actual boss.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I don't think
so Kirito's back.
Yeah, no more Kirito.
Which is that? What's that one movie?
He looks like such a loser.
But he comes to real life.
No, it looks cool.
Is this the one?
Wait, like where they wear it.
Is they wear it? Comes to real life.
Yeah,
yeah,
this.
Is this one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was a WWE movie. I like that movie.
This
movie
is good.
I don't think it's this.
It's the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. It is. Yeah.
No, like.
No, it's like the thing.
Ooh. Yeah, it's over here. This
one's over here. The OG
comes
back.
I like this movie so much. Like, oh, and the sleeper
everyone
goes.
Comes back, everyone.
I remember like top 10 fights.
Yeah, GG. Yeah,
no.
Top 10?
It was actually good.
I remember the.
Not even top 50.
Yeah. I remember the end, yeah? He got big. He actually got a dead boosted in, yeah? Like max level before thing.
No, that was when.
He fought a giant thing, he got maxed out. Do you remember the last boss? He got fully maxed out.
Oh no, that's because he's the devil.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
The devil.
Oh, yeah,
the devil.
The
devil. All the real ones watch this.
Yeah.
Like, look at that. Like,
shout out the real ones.
Oh my day.
Ooh.
You guys are missing out on P.
Warzone. Bow
Real.
Who are these characters? You go to the universe, Kirito.
No, it's a Battle Royale.
What is it?
It's a Battle Royale, yeah.
Is.
Exactly, it's a Battle Royale, yeah. It's actually, the plot is kind of interesting because it's a Battle Royale, but it's still kind of mid, but yeah.
Oh, that's one?
No, wait, I'm pretty sure
there's more.
This is where I stopped.
This
opening 6.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Eric Mikasa! Eric Mikasa!
Attack on Titan.
That was actually Eren though.
Season 3 was so good. Oh my god.
Season 3, right?
The line,
you know, I watched this.
It was so good.
I only watched
season 3. It's so sick.
They get stuck in like in this, you know, whatever.
Yeah, Kirito gets stuck in this.
With the animation is stepped up, I swear.
Yeah, it looks so sick now.
Oh yeah,
the it looks so clean.
Yeah, it looks so good.
What the hell?
I'm pretty sure I only watched it because of the animation.
I don't know, I might watch.
Yeah, watch it.
Trust me. The biggest one. I actually watch it.
Alice.
No, this animation looks so
Yeah, it looks so nice.
Wait.
These are good. Just cooks.
Yeah. Yeah. The guy, those two are dummy. Which is when we're so sick.
Yeah, what's so good?
They're trying to get to the face.
Is that the
guy? The guy.
Who is that brother?
Is that his friend? They don't understand.
I don't understand.
No, you don't understand, trust me.
What's this? This is not the anime.
No, this is the episode.
Let's put the next one. No, next one.
Okay, opening 7.
Ooh!
Look at them.
Why are they in sync, the brothers or something?
Yeah.
Wait, this opening is cooking, like.
Yeah.
Wait, I like the animation now.
Yeah, the animation is still not clean, yeah.
Are they related or something?
Is it still season 3?
They're
doing everything together.
Nah, he's the dev, he created him in the game.
He created the NPC because he had no
Trophies
or anything.
No,
that living in the game.
Ooh. Oi! This might be the best one. It's actually so good. It's actually good. I can't lie.
Even the animation.
Ooh.
But I don't remember the season being crazy.
It was so crazy.
I remember the fight
was
good. I remember this fight as well.
Wait, this looks clean.
Yeah,
that bit was so clean.
The animation is top tier, but I don't remember being good.
The season compared to season 1.
Season 1?
Yeah.
Wait, I think the Sword Art Online fans might have gotten me.
Here it comes. Gentlemen. We got him.
I'm not even joking.
Look at the handshake again.
I'm not even joking. The animation, especially for these.
Wait, guys, that's Hobbit you're doing. What do you think? How do you know that's from?
I think it's really quick because of shit.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Opening 8 now. How many openings are there? This is Genshin, maybe, I think, if you think about it. It's a game.
No, don't even compare this to Genshin.
This is Genshin.
Yeah, exactly. Genshin's like Genshin Law? They don't know. They actually don't know.
Oh, your party started a bit slow.
Party
got so slow.
Yeah, but it was sick at the end.
What?
Goodness.
Hey, was the end when
the fight?
The Bucha.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was so sick.
And then.
What
are you talking about? He's just a chess piece, I swear!
The Kirito's trapped.
He's trapped, oh yeah. Wait! He's trapped again! No,
that's
not
them! That's not them!
There's a reason,
Everyone's getting trapped, like I swear!
In his own game?
This is
not
his game!
This is a game! I mean,
it's a game, but it's not his game!
Wait, you'll know if you watch him.
This game fell off the
animation. Yeah,
yeah.
But that's because the animation carries.
No. Not necessarily.
Not necessarily.
I can't lie, the animation is so clear.
Yeah.
The anime is sick as well. The anime is so sick.
I'm gonna watch it, I think. Yeah, watch it.
Oh, whoever this guy is trolling. Ooh.
The guy.
What happened to the girl?
I think we figured something out.
Wait, we just want to get clapped here.
What happened to the boy as well? What did
you do?
No one dies in this anime.
Yeah, they can't die.
There's a game. This is regen. He's
not
dead. He can just bring them back. He's not dead.
Wait, I see the NPC.
Who's that?
We knew it!
I swear, go back, we said that!
Go back, I don't know when we said that!
I said it's NPC, right?
We're demons!
And I'm pretty sure Alice is one of the devs, not dev, but I said she's something more devs.
Alice is not a
dev. The characters are NPC!
Wait, I didn't even watch it.
They could have built the game with enough real life players, so they had to put them.
And then look, the game was a trap. Okay, you
Oh, so it's
Yes, guys!
We're so sick, like, why?
Wait,
why him, though?
Because Kirito,
no,
he's
like,
That's not his door now, it's passing on.
And busy from
me. Oh.
It's from the
busy. Ooh, the song.
Johnny.
Ooh, the, is that the gang again? Yeah, I can't lie, the animation.
Yeah, the animation looks so good. Like, look at this. Like,
wait, what studio did this again?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Where's that monster?
Like? Wait, I swear that was in back frame for a second.
Yeah, that was in back frame.
Wait.
Ooh! Ooh.
Why the animation is so good?
Oh, oh, oh. Oh,
what the hell?
Wait, what?
What
the hell?
Wait, I'm actually watching it.
Not even the devs can touch that boss.
I want to watch the movie. You know, I'm gonna skip everything.
No, don't skip it.
It's a movie, last recollection, I think. Oh, it's a movie, okay.
Yes, I'm assuming this is the last one. Yeah, this guy's trolling. This is.
Is another season?
What is this?
What is this?
Well, the anime looks so good.
They're probably from another movie, though, another game.
A game? That's a real game. But they only did a whole opening. They did for a fake.
No, like
the
actual game opening.
Yeah.
No, but you would see the game.
This actually.
No, like the intro.
Kinky,
what is this?
I don't know. I've never heard of this.
This might be
what,
from
what
the game.
Is that
Minecraft?
No, this is OG
SAO. These are the OG characters. I know these characters.
Oh, wait, what is it?
They're mixing everything up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Kirito made the game. Kirito made the game and added everyone.
Oh!
You made the game in the middle of the game.
Yeah, like, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know if the SEO would get
Look
like
at this!
Oh!
Oh!
He's back! Look, he's back, yeah.
Round two?
Oh! That was all good.
Wait, that was in a movie. Oh, actually, yeah.
Where's the opening one?
Okay, so... I think that was opening one, but the last two ones are hidden, but I think we did most of them.
Yeah.
I think we started going to the games or the movies, I'm not even sure anymore.
It was a good ending. Oh, so did I end. Oh, ending one.
I don't know.
I can't remember them.
Just let us know, I guess.
Yeah, let us know if they're all good endings.
And if you miss anything as well, because I'm available, yeah.
Yeah, because I might start watching.
Like, actually, I might pick it up again.
I'll probably start again from the beginning.
Yeah, I want to start again.
Season 1
is
so good. Don't lie.
What is it?
Season 1.
Season 1.
Maybe you could just watch the fights.
No.
Season 1 wasn't... I like season 1.
The story...
Oh, skip to the bit with the demon. Like, that big
the
demon.
The big demon?
Yeah, but I don't know. Like,
I don't like the fact that...
Season 1 was good. Like,
you know, I'll rewatch like the
How
first
can you season 1.
I like season 1 until the bit where he went to that place with his sister and then something happened and I dropped it.
He became a devil.
He became weird.
I just remember like... Years ago, I was watching and something was happening, and I just.
Season one was so good. It wasn't that good. Like,
it was the starting bit was good. It was actually good. That's why Isekai blew up. Because
I know, but it's because. It was the first anime to do the concept of...
You have short-time memory.
No, it was actually the first...
Okay, rewatch it on and let us know again.
Yeah, I'll rewatch it, but I don't remember, like, any big plot, like, nothing, like, story.
No, not the plot, it's like the story, like, he was progressing.
Yeah, I guess that, but, like, that's, like, more shonen, the progress gets stronger. Like
no, but it was different back.
Like, no, I know, no.
He was still good back then. Yeah, that's
no, back then.
Even
yeah,
right now, even right now.
But
because now you got so many like
at
so
this time,
all of
it
this.
Wouldn't be crazy. I don't know. Yeah, at right this now, time, it wouldn't be crazy.
Yeah, but this defined the isekai genre.
Yeah, no,
if you're an OG, you know that. Like it
yeah,
defines
this,
the isekai.
This started isekai. Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, that's been all the openings. Thanks for the recommendation. But yeah, yeah, like I said, I might be picking up again.
I'm gonna go to Star as well again.
But yeah, these two guys are Sword Art Online big fans of it. But yeah, yeah, the animation, the songs, all of them were good, like just in general.
Who was
yeah,
your favorite? Can't get one.
All of them.
Can't get one the best.
I think opening
opening one.
And opening seven was.
Opening one is like so amazing.
How does it remember seven specifically? Yeah, all of them.
I remember like
the name.
Sing it, sing it. I can't think of it.
Which one's the part 3?
I don't remember.
Season 3?
Gunkyo Online.
I don't remember.
No, it's the one that anime just stepped up.
Alkalization.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, Alkalization. Yeah.
I think when the brother came, that's when.
The
NPC brother. That's
yeah,
when the animation stepped up.
Yeah,
the gang.
We guessed that. Go back in the video. We guessed that.
Well, opening one is probably the best one because it's more
iconic.
It's iconic.
It's so iconic.
I don't know the ones,
but. Yeah. But yeah, that's been the video.
It's been TMZ, guys. It's been me, myself, Shiro Ige, Ra, Senku, Spicy, Kenki, and Loops. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below what your thoughts and opinions was of these openings. And give us more recommendations. We would love to see it. And make sure to ring the bell button. Peace.